What now?
Smoke!
the sky.
This one's a showstopper!
Let's face things up, eh?
Better for a wee lie down. So then, onwards and upwards?
Suspended for safety inspection. Please wait.
crying out loud! What is it this time?
You'll require the password to proceed.
Huh? You again!
Now, now, no need for violence. I come in peace, and to abet your escape as well.
Huh. Like hell you do!
Really, it's true. You're far more resilient than anticipated. And I concluded that, rather than allow you to run amok any longer, I ought to help you see yourselves out peacefully. The password is comprised of 4 2-digit numbers. I wrote them down in this very room, but where? Well then, no time to waste.
Thank you.
forgetful of me. This area is off limits to any unauthorized personnel. It's where I've been keeping a rather unruly failure.
Serious ass! You voted asshole!
deserves a wee round of applause.
So it's my turn?
Yeah. Alright, watch it burn!
Wasn't he built for this kind of thing?
Excellent work dispatching that scene. Thanks to you, the manor is a little more neat and tidy. All well-earned praise aside, since that nettlesome test subject is finally out of my hair, I have no further reason to remain here. It's been nothing if not entertaining. Until we meet again, exterminators.
That smug asshole. Next time I see him, I'm ramming my fist right through his face. Agreed?
Agreed.
We best get going. The terminal's waiting.
Well, well. Look who the cat dragged in. Hey there. So, find that terminal?
Let's just say we got a little sidetracked.
Well, we can but try again. No sense stewing on past mistakes.
Right.
What?